So yeah, this is the moisturizer, and so if you like want to Heartfulness. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to share with you my Patanjali beauty haul video. I just recently visited this store and I have got some stuff from there. So let's start. First of all, I'm going to share with you this cream. This is Patanjali Aloe Vera Moisturizing Cream. I have used this product, and the price of this product is ₹75, and this is 50 gram. And let me open. You find this cute box, like round shape like this. And this is really nice moisturizer. I have applied this on my face for like, it's been like 15 days, and I see it's not oily, it's not dry. My skin is oily when I apply it on my face. I just feel like, I don't know where it goes. It's so nice. I mean, my skin absorbs this, and this is not like so much like will make your skin oily or dry like this, but it's really nice moisturizer. So you can use this moisturizer whether you have oily skin or dry skin, as far as I know. And yeah, I want to tell you that this is my this video is from like my point of view. I mean, my experience. This is not promotion video like that. This is my personal video. So yeah, this is the moisturizer. Very soft, and it just goes in your skin like this. And I daily apply this on my face in the morning. So yeah, this is like refreshing. Like, I like this moisturizer very much, and it's only of 75 rupees, so very nice. After that, I have got this moisturizer. This is very old moisturizer I have got. You can see my video of I have reviewed this product. So yeah, it's been like from I think 3-4 months been with me. So this aloe vera gel. This one is like I think 150 milliliter, and price of this product is ₹80. So price of this product is rupees this aloe vera gel. So yeah, after that I have got this shampoo, Patanjali Kesh Kanti Milk Protein. I've been using this shampoo for I think 1 month, and this is really nice shampoo, and it's like very soft, creamy type of shampoo, and I like this. So yeah, you can use this shampoo. I will not say that it will just make your hair super shiny, soft like that, but yeah, it's a good shampoo. It will not harm your hair. And after that, this shampoo, Kesh Kanti Shikakai. Yeah, for price of this shampoo, this milk protein shampoo is ₹95. Okay, not much, that much costly. So this is 200 ml for ₹95. So yeah, after that, this Kesh Kanti Shikakai hair cleanser, that shampoo. So its price is ₹95 again, and this is also I think 200 ml. Yeah, so the ingredients in this, it has shikakai, bhringraj, ganna, akhrot, gudhal. So yeah, useful in dryness and roughness of hair, prevents hair fall, improves hair growth. So yeah, this is the shampoo. And this milk protein shampoo, it has bhringraj, mehndi, neem, tulsi, and grit kumari is aloe vera. So this much, these products. And this is useful in dryness and roughness of hair, prevent hair fall, and improve hair shine. So I love these two products very much, and I especially love this this moisturizer. This is my favorite moisturizer nowadays. So yeah, after that I have got this this is face wash, this rose face wash. It is so sweet. I mean, smell is really nice, and I love the color especially. So this rose face wash, but reduce dryness, roughness of skin for a smooth glowing complexion. And the price $45. The price of this product is $45, and the ingredients, it has rose, aloe vera, and neem. So yeah, and I just really love the color of this this face wash. You can see it's like a pinkish color, slightly pinkish color, and this smell is so nice. I just love this face wash, in love with this face wash. And after that, I have this neem and tulsi face wash. This is neem and tulsi, and the price is again $45, and this color like this. And yeah, this is useful for, I think it has written, apply skin smooth and beautiful, it has written here. So yeah, this product. After that, I have got so many soaps. Let me show you. First of all, this Patanjali Mogra body cleanser. So this is the soap. It's only ₹25. I like this one. After that, I have this body cleanser again. That soap, it's of again. It's of ₹45, and I haven't used it. I haven't opened this pack, so it's of like transparent. I mean, opaque. Like you can see through this. I think like a pear soap, something like that. So after that, I have got Patanjali Multani Mitti soap. So this is the like mitti type of color, like you can see, and it's ₹35. And again, after that, I have got these two soaps. This is Neem Kanti, that means neem soap, and the price of the soap is ₹15 only. So yeah, and after that, I have got this Aqua Fresh body cleanser soap. I think I am using this soap, that's why it's not here. So it's of ₹24 only and 75 gram. Yeah, this is again neem soap. So yeah, this was the beauty haul. I hope you like this video. Again, like this is the, it's optional, it's not rated a beauty, but yeah, it is the Patanjali Super Dish Wash Bar. So I have purchased this, like it was of only ₹10, and this one is ₹16. It has lemon and neem in this, and again this one. So this is optional. I have got other stuff also that is not related to beauty, so I'm not sharing that. So this was like, I have shown like that only. So yeah, this was the stuff I have purchased from Patanjali Patanjali shop. So if you go there, do buy this stuff, because I really love this. I recommend this. It's not promotion videos like that. This is my personal opinion, guys, please. So yeah, this was the whole video, Patanjali beauty haul. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, then subscribe for more videos on cooking, beauty, hairstyle, haircare, and my daily life vlogs. And you can watch my video of this aloe vera gel. I have reviewed this, and also I have got haircut today. I'm feeling so, I think I'm feeling really bad because my hair were very long, so I have got short hair now. But yeah, it will grow again. You can watch my video of how to grow hair long and how to take care of your hair in my video. You can see how long hair I had, but now I have short hair. I hope you like this video. So I'll see my next video. Bye bye. Like that. So to make the shubh labh chin.